Venezuelan border have been displaced by criminal ex-paramilitary groups seeking to fill the vacuum left by the departure of FARC rebels who signed a peace accord with the government last year.
Dude,